there's just, I don't know, man. There's just like, there's so much stuff that's going on here lately with CCF. I'm just like, in between school, I'm just swamped. Like, tomorrow we have this service project in Ridgeview where we are going to help set up the chairs. And I've got to talk to Zach to find out some more about that one.
Yeah.
Monday we have interfaith dialogue. That's from 7 to 8. Go and talk to people, you know, spread the good news of the gospel. Then we got the spring retreat coming up, April 21st to the 23rd at the Lake of the Ozarks. It's always a lot of fun. I really want to go to that. But, you know, there's life in general. And then we got the grad banquet on May 4th. Star Wars Day. That's 6:30. And, you know, that's $8 to go there or $10 at the door. And just, you know, there's so much stuff going on lately. And on top of all that, I got these all my friends and my campus ministers and everyone trying really hard to get me to try this new stuff called coffee. And I don't really know how I feel about that. Like,
well, yeah, I will.
I've tried it before. And I will see you tomorrow. It just makes me jittery and hype.
You couldn't have called me at a worse time. Okay, we're done.
It can't be!